Samuels drunk when you left him in this bar?
No.
Had he been drinking?
Yes, but he was all right.
When you came back to the bar, what was he arguing with the soldier about?
Well, they weren't arguing. They were just talking. I sent Sammy over to talk to the soldier myself. I saw he was upset about something.
What was the soldier? I mean, what rank?
I didn't notice. I left them.
Where'd you go?
Up to my room. It was the bar in my hotel. I had to change, so I told Sammy I'd meet him here. We had a date for dinner. I rested a while, and I fell asleep. I called to say that I'd be a little late. There wasn't any answer. I came over just as soon as I could find a cab. Then I called you. Do I have to stay here?
No. I'll get somebody to drive you home. Could he have hit his head on the table when he fell?
He could have, but with the beating he took, it wouldn't have made much difference one way or the other.
Take Miss Lewis home.
Right.
Check at the bar in her hotel while you're there. They won't know anything, but check anyway. There were three soldiers together. She left Samuels talking to one of them. They got a report for the Army, and have the provost marshal's office look into this. See if they can locate this man.
All right, Miss Lewis. What do you want?
I'm sorry, I guess I must have the wrong place.
What place are you looking for?
I thought it was this apartment. I was looking for a buddy of mine. You cops?